那么第一个问题，你们在早上醒来后打开的第一个 APP 是？
The first app I open in the morning is WhatsApp, because my mom used to send me a lot of messages, so I open it to have a good day.
第二个问题，你在旅行时必备的三样东西是？
The three things I always take with me when I'm traveling is my iPad, my wash bag, and then my carpet to pray.
下一个问题，你在热刺最好的朋友是谁呢？
My best friend at Spurs. I have a lot of friends and then I have a good relationship with everyone. But if I have to pick someone, I would say Serge because I know him since a long time ago. And then I play with him in Toulouse and then we...
哦，原来是奥利耶，也难怪，经常看到你们俩在社交媒体上面互动。不过最近西索科可是频频和欧巴互动呢，我怀疑欧巴可能在逐渐取代奥利耶的位置。奥利耶，你要小心啦。